We have a true test now, young ones. The valley is balance. When one thing slides, it affects all others. The fire two harvests ago led to an unusual bloom of berries. That led to more deer. And now, we've got too many damned wolves. They're not good eating, but to keep the valley in harmony, we're tracking wolves tonight. They come out after dark and roam the whole valley, but we're going to track them to their dens in caves and other underground places. Stay close together. When you hunt wolves, the wolves are just as likely to hunt you.
Alia is with child. My daughter. I cannot put into words the tempest in my skull. I know I have made a grave mistake.
It's my people will accept it
without an ill look, but they too will see the error of my judgment. It seems so cold to call this year of happiness with Alia an era. But with every glorious moment, I knew that we sowed the seeds of tragedy. I cannot be a husband or a father, and still be who I must be for my people. Someday I will have to make a decision that pits my duty against the love of my family. I do not know how I will bend on that day. God help me, I'm a fool.
Yeah. The fuck? No, die. Ah, shit. Oh, you're fucked. Really? I can't. Yep, that was another bullseye. Huh?
There's got to be something down there.
Yeah, hopefully. That's how we came, right?
Astonishing.
Okay.
This architecture predates the rise of Eastern Orthodoxy. What were they doing here? A gold belt buckle.
It is pretty.
Decorative, but strong and functional. It appears to be part of a military uniform.
I have left my wife in the care of these physicians. The sickness became exactly what we feared as her skin turned to scales and she lost all feeling in her extremities.
That's weird.
They say there is nothing that can be done for her save for give her relief from the pain and ease her passing. But she must be kept far from the city, far from me. My wife will die, and I will never see her in this world again. I will hurry to the next to meet her.
Yeah, dark. Was there nothing else here? Nothing up here or back there? No? Okay. Let's go. Let's go past the depression point then. Oh, hello. Thank you. Okay, optional challenge tomb. What is this gonna be about? Oh, gimme.
A golden necklace.
Ooh, this is
of
nice.
Incredible detail.
Yeah, seriously.
Whoever made it, it's the equal of anything found in the Empire.
Jesus. Fancy pants. Oh, right. More mushrooms.
There's a lever up there. Might be able to pull it with my rope arrow.
Just found something. Oh, the lever. Okay. Yeah, okay. Let's see.
Fascinating. It's perfectly preserved. There's a lever up there.
Okay.
I'm able to pull it with my rope arrow.
So I made it all the way to this side. What now?
There's a lever up there. Might be able to pull it with my rope arrow.
Oh, there's something down there as well. What's the deal with this one? Yeah. Okay. Okay.
A lever up there.
I'm sick of oh.
Might be able to pull it with my rope arrow.
Got it. Got
There's
it, got it, got it, got
there.
It, got it.
Might be able to pull it with my rope arrow.
Let me see it. No, no, no.
There's a lever up there. Might be able to pull it with my rope arrow.
Huh. Huh.
There's a lever up there. Might be able to pull it with my rope arrow.
That's not going anywhere. Maybe it is. I can't push it any further, right? Nah. No, I cannot. Fuck.
There's a lever up there. Might be able to pull it with my rope arrow.
Oh, right. So it's stuck down here, so I can't. I'm always going to be able to make it through. Which is good.
There's a lever up there. Might be able to pull it with my rope arrow.
Dude, you need to stop saying that.
There's a lever up there. Might be able to pull it with my rope
up
arrow.
Where? There's no other lever. Stop saying that. Ah. Sorry, what? Are these not connected? That's kind of crazy.
There's a lever up there. Might be able to pull it with my rope arrow.
How do they go down, though?
There's a lever up there. Might be able to pull it with my rope arrow.
You need to stop saying that, by the way.
There's a lever up there. Might be able to pull it with my rope arrow. And that should hold. Just need to find a way up.
No, we found a way up. Right. I think I got it. I think I might have actually gotten it. Hook. Yes. No, hook. And a hook. And a hup. I think I left some things behind.
We are crippled by our isolation. We have with us the combined medical knowledge of the Empire, a millennia of learning that tells us how to treat every ailment. But here, on the edge of the world, the lack of one simple flower leaves us helpless. I cannot do much for the afflicted. I know how, but I cannot because we have hidden ourselves away. These people and many more that follow will die needlessly, all to keep our secret hidden. I pray the Prophet is right when he says that it will be worth it in the end.
Yeah, we'll see. Chunk. Nope. I guess I used them. Ah, no, I got the upgrade, right? Yes. Ability.
An old codex. Looks to be a treatise on the connection between the body and the mind.
Fast healer. Pretty cool. Pretty damn cool. But like, there's stuff here. Right? Right? There is actual stuff there. Am I gonna get that stuff? Cause I should. That is valuable. Dude, you do get what I'm saying, right? Okay, and I'm through. And I'm getting the fuck out. Okay, ah, right. So that icon's gone.
Lara, I'd like to examine the Atlas if you're ready.
Yeah, calm down,
I've
Dragon.
Got it here. I'm on my way.
Just keep it safe until then. We'll be waiting.
Yeah, more secrets unlocked. Fuck. Okay, Lara. Huh. weird place.
Back there.
Okay. Interesting. Nope, that didn't do shit. I can't make it all the way up there, right? Good.
Old ring tied to a leather thong to create a loop. They had no need of jewelry. There must be a way to rotate the platform.
Ooh.
Forced to pray.
Fuck, this is dark. More secrets? Thank you very much.
I knew the risks. It was only a matter of time before the city guard caught me. By day, I must pull gold and other ore from the rock until my fingers bleed. All to increase the wealth of Kitesh. By night, we do penance, ask forgiveness from God and the Prophet. They hope to save our souls, to rehabilitate us. I bow when they expect me to, put on a mask of regret when they remind me of my sins. But when they let me free of this place, I will take my pleasures where I can.
Oh, fuck. Dried up corpses. Cool. Can I just push this thing? No, that thing is not going down. Ah, no, 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 no. I don't want to I do want to rotate it, though. Yes. And now, push it. Push it. Can I not just push it? Yeah, I can't push it. Good.
Pair of gambling dice. Common thing for soldiers, but these are a little more opulent than most.
What? These are all success. This is...
Hold on. This one has six on most of the faces.
No, it has six on all of the faces. This is an elevator, but nothing's coming down. Okay. There must be a part that's not connected. So I'm gonna have to do that, I think. Ah, there it is. Shit. Why would that be the case? It's just, it's kind of obtuse, really. Push it.
It doesn't all just collapse.
It's telling me that there is a treasure right here, which is concerning. Oh, no, there it is. Closer.
It worked. Glad it's still standing.
Is it in there? Oh, I guess it is. Makes sense. Yes. Where's the... Yeah, there it is.
The wealth of this valley continues to reveal itself like a flower in bloom. Every year, new buildings rise from the wilderness. We have produced a generation of artisans, astronomers, and philosophers that rival anything back west. But with any great city comes crime and rot. Many thought we should have put these sinners to death, but the prophet would not hear of it. He believes all men can be healed, and so we keep them alive, teach them through hardship and scripture. I do not share the prophet's faith that they can be redeemed, but at least they will serve the city and those they wronged.
I'm full. Full. See? I like the way the map is getting slowly and gradually cleared.
A 10th century codex, detailing the Byzantine knowledge of mining and metalwork.
What? It's gonna be faster? Unsuccessful mining of chromite ore. What? Is that not something I... What? Sorry, is that a new thing? How is that? What? I don't get it. Is that a new thing? Is that not what I've been doing so far? I guess it's a new thing. Yeah. I need to get that monolith though. It's like the last monolith in the whole game, I think. So yeah. Supposedly it was gonna get faster. Is it faster? That was dumb. Fuck. That was dumb. Yeah. Could still be faster though. This is not... So close. So close. Yo.
There's much to do, and not enough of us.
What can I do for you?
We need food and shelter for those that can't fight.
Yeah.
We'll make emergency rations from dried boar and mushrooms. It's better than it sounds, but I don't think I'll be able to gather nearly enough.
If you could track and kill
a Razorback, as well as bring the rest of the ingredients, we might be able to keep everyone fed.
I might have everything.
For another day at least.
Yes.
Yes, of course. I'll be here.
I'm pretty sure I have boar meat, right? Ooh, fuck. Ah, shit. Well, just kill a couple boars, man. It's not the hardest thing you've ever done. Ah, shit. Boink. Fuck. Boink. Getting a bunch of leather also, so win-win. Let's go deliver this shit. I killed a lot of boars today. Oh. There was a shortcut. Oop.
How goes the hunt?
Hey!
Will these do?
Yes. Yes. I'll start drying the meat, but this should be enough for now. Thank you again,
Look,
Laura.
If you want more,
Glad
I'll get more.
Help.
Yay, new gear. Yeah, this gear thing would work better if there wasn't like pre-order bonus. Well, not pre-order bonus, but like already a sets of gear that already came with the game. That sort of ruins the experience, to be honest. What? Nope. This way. What? Sorry, how have I never been up here? Such a weird structure. Just up my alley.
You are hunters, every last one of you, and I am proud. Your final lesson comes today, a test all hunters must face. Today we'll track the one thing bigger and meaner than me in this valley. Today we'll take down a bear. We only hunt bears when they get old and ornery, when they start to enter the village. And now, we have such a bear. I've tracked him to his den, watching him range across the valley, following the other animals. We must throw our spears together. When he rears up, aim straight and true for his heart. A lucky shot between the ribs can drop any beast. Pray you make it, because there won't be a second chance.
Cool. Go. Missions. I don't have all of them. Yeah, I basically have everything in this place.